one of my favorite videos of the day, students at Somersworth Middle School sharing the words of Martin Luther King Jr.
I have a dream today.
I have a dream today.
I have a dream today.
I have a dream that one day,
little black boys and black girls
will be able to join hands
with little white boys and little white girls and be sisters and brothers.
I have a dream today.
The video is part of a student project for Martin Luther King Day. Now, the students each read a part of the I Have a Dream speech that he delivered during a civil rights march in Washington, D.C. in 1963, and it is just beautiful to watch.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Great job.